Siyempre, kay Nanay Robin, na nagkaroon na ng napakaraming fame sa amin. From Nanay to Pia Wurzbach na naging Pia Wurzbach, ang Diyosa ng buhay namin, na dating si Marimar, na ngayon ay tinatawag na namin Tania. Thank you, Nanay. Paper folders. Thank you, Ate Ako, kasi lagi kayong nandiyan. Kay Ate Mercy, na laging nililinis yung kalat namin sa kantin kapag nagmamadali kami umakyat. Siyempre, yung mga tumutugon sa kailangan natin, sa mga pangangailangan ng ating tiyan. Si Ate Josie, si Ate Glo, si Ate Ava, si Ate Clarence. At siyempre, yung pinaka nag-care sa atin, yung pinaka nag-maintain ng pagiging maayos ng school natin, ang ating mga guard na sina Kuya Gilien at Kuya Tropa. Huwag din natin kakalimutan ang ating mga parents and guardians who supported us throughout all of this. Kahit na makulit at minsan pasaway tayo, hindi din sila nag-give up sa atin. We thank you all for your never-ending care, love, and support for us. Personally, I would like to thank my family. Well, simulan muna tayo sa mga sisters ko na si Rachel at si Char. Thank you sa inyo na kahit na pare-parehan tayong napakaraming project, tinutulungan niyo pa rin kami. Ako especially. Kasi ako yung pinaka-slow sa atin. Thank you sa walang sawa ng pagtulong sa akin. Lalo na kay Kuya, na kahit na lagi akong inaaway, pero ginagawa pa rin niyo yung mga hinihingi ko. Thank you, Kuya, kasi kahit na busy ka, natutulungan mo pa rin ako. To my mom, na kahit na ganyan, sinusuportahan pa rin kami ang tinutulungan. And of course, to my dad, na kahit na alam ko lagi akong pinagagalitan, mahal na mahal ako. Love you, Daddy, Mommy. Has been the most difficult for all of us. Given the fact na marami sa atin ang huling taon lang sa SJAV. And last year na bago matapos ang junior high. Kaya marami sa atin ang talagang ibinibigay ang best nila. Naging competitive tayong lahat. Which caused us to have a misunderstanding with each other. Sad to think na after 3 solid years, ngayon pa tayo magkakaroon ng ibang kakaunawaan. Who would want to end this with a slight pain in our hearts? Kaya I hope na bago natin tapusin ang lahat, ay maayos natin ang mga hindi natin pagkakaunawaan. Masayang isipin na wala tayong problema with each other. Walang kinaiinisan, walang iniiwasan, walang kinatatakutan, at higit sa lahat, walang kaaway. Huwag sana natin sayangin ang opportunity. Let us not forget all of the times noon kung saan napakarami namin na-achieve. Lalo na kapag tayo ay tulong-tulong. Mas marami tayong nagagawa noon by using our own gifts and talents. We all have successfully conquered all of the challenges as a junior high school students with the help of each other. Meron tayong mga strengths and weaknesses na kapag meron man sa atin na nangangailangan ng tulong, we had managed to be there para sa kanila. Natulungan natin sila with their difficulties and naging ganun din kapag tayo naman ang nangangailangan. Ang ating pagkakaiba-iba ang mas nagpapalakas sa atin because we complement each other. Pero kahit na ganun, huwag din tayong makontento na lang doon. We should not be dependent that we are going to be helped by others. Let us not forget that we could do more, na hindi porkit naging well-known tayo sa isang bagay, ay mag-i-stay na lang tayo dito. We shouldn't be afraid to take chances, enter this, for we have nothing to lose. Ipagpatuloy lang natin na i-pursue ang ating mga pangarap and the things that would help us become a person. Do not be afraid of showing everyone who we truly are and what more could we be in the future. Sabi nga ni Mr. Graham Greene, there is always one moment in childhood when the door opens and lets the future in. And I believe that moment is today. And I can confidently say that St. Joseph Academy of Valenzuela will go far and achieve more to inspire more students in the future. Sir Damaso Lopez will truly be proud of what we have achieved. At alam kong confident siya sa magiging future ng school na ito, for it is now in good hands. Again, Congratulations, completers of the St. Joseph Academy of Valenzuela, Batch 2015 and 2016. Long live! This has been Irish Nay Pineda, St. Joseph Academy of Valenzuela's Batch Valedictorian for year 2015-2016, proud to be Josephian.
To the Board of Directors, headed by your President, Ms. Nina Lopez, although she's not around. To the Vice President, Ma'am Alija. To the Vice President for Operations, Dr. Annalisa. To the Principal, Mrs. Edith Cabrera, my mentor. To our dear teachers, parents, my dear graduates, friends, ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon. In German, guten Tag. Well, this is it. It is finished. Fin, sabi nga. That's why you are here. You will receive your certificate of completion just after MPs. But actually, you have already received it. But dear juniors, hold on. Your journey goes on. As your title connotes, junior, junior pa lang kayo. What you just had completed are the knowledge and skills which will gear you up to face a more challenging chapter of your journey. And that's the very reason why you are here today. You are now equipped with skills needed for you to move on to senior level. Kaya moving up lang ang tawag natin sa okasyong ito. Batay nga sa tema ng DepEd, kabataan mula sa K-12, tagabagdala ng kaunlaran sa bansa. Sa bansang Pilipinas, ulitin ko ha, kabataan mula sa K-12, tagapagdala ng kaunlaran sa bansang Pilipinas, at kayo yun. Nasa inyo na ang sandata upang tugunan ang hamon na yan. Sabi nga ng pelikulang Spider-Man ba yun? Great power comes great responsibility. We are expecting so much from you. Eh kaso, sasabihin na ba, oh, di nga, weh. Tsak yun, yun sinasabi nyo, kami daw ba yun? Kasi, kung titin na natin, napakabigat ng hamon sa inyo. Kayo ang panganay ng bagong curriculum na ito. Nanganganay kami sa inyo kahit sa DepEd. You are the litmus paper of this K-12 program. And this was the greatest challenge for your teachers. In this institution, yung inyong iiwan ang school, ang St. Joseph, and more sa amin, sa DepEd. But in spite of the difficult tasks that we all encountered, during the very first year of this program. Sigurado ako naranasan niya lahat dyan, your teachers, right? Ay, hindi sila nakikinig. Okay lang. We came out triumphant. Why? Dahil nandito kayo ngayon. Ready to be senior students. Honed, equipped, and cultivated by your teachers. Loved, and guided by your loving parents, nurtured by this institution, and of course, grew in maturity with your friends and classmates. For sure, you are now ready to the next level of the challenge. Sabi ko nga kanina, COC, sabi niyo doon, parang clash lang of clans. Kaso, This time, it's not the class of clans certificate. Yung tinanggap nyo kanina is the certificate of completion. That means you were able to complete the curriculum for the junior high school. And being the litmus paper for K to 12, my dear students, stand up and prove to us that you are really ang tagapagdala ng kaunlaran sa bansang Pilipinas. With that, congratulations, and of course, good luck to the next level of your challenge. Good afternoon.
And of course, on behalf of St. Joseph Academy of Valenzuela, we would like to express our deepest gratitude to Mrs. Remedios L. Santos for being part of our ceremony. For that, we are giving you a token of appreciation and flowers. Thank you, ma'am.
Want to lead the computers in their pledge of loyalty.
I state your name.
I, Aelis B. Tacmon.
Solemnly pledge.
Solemnly pledge.
To be ever loyal.
To be ever loyal.
To my alma mater.
To my alma mater.
The St. Joseph Academy of Valenzuela.
The St. Joseph Academy of Valenzuela.
To defend.
To defend.
And honor.
Honor.
Her dignity,
her dignity.
To maintain her prestige and reputation,
to maintain her prestige and reputation,
and to conduct myself at all times,
to conduct myself at all times,
and in all places,
and in all places,
in a manner of becoming,
in a manner of becoming,
a true and worthy daughter,
a true and worthy daughter,
of St. Joseph Academy of Valenzuela.
Of St. Joseph Academy of Valenzuela.
God-fearing.
God-fearing.
Sincere.
Sincere.
Honest.
Honest.
And hardworking.
And hardworking.
So help me.
Balik na. 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 Balik